Mr. Johnson, could you tell us how you found out about BPro, BPro?
Yeah, I saw it on Instagram, actually, Carter. Something new that started in October of last year, and I thought it would be great to have at our school.
What are some things students can learn at BPro, BPro?
Yeah, so I think the biggest takeaway is they need to see that Georgia still needs skilled workers. 28% of skilled workers are only under the age of 45. So hopefully they can get something about that, whether it is computer programming or whether it's plumbing or being an electrician. There's something out there that doesn't always require a four-year degree.
What are some different stations at the truck?
So on the outside, they have a robotic station. Inside, they have a whack-a-mole station that tests your hand and eye coordination. There's a welding station, a plumbing station, a commercial truck driving station, and there's a station where you can sign up to join the BPro movement.
Well, thank you. What's up? I'm Carter T. I'm the hottest producer. I'm the hottest producer in town. And I got a banging single coming up. And I'm gonna be asking people around the school if it's a bop or a flop. Let's go.
Hey, little banana. I'm on lunch break.
Yo, Neil, is this a bop or a flop?
That's kind of a bop.
I'm on lunch break.
That's a banana. 100% bop.
Bop. Let me say something else. If you say this is a flop, you're dead.
All right, guys. Is this banana. Bop or a flop?
Bop.
Bop.
Lunch break.
Oh. Sir? Sir, is this a bop?
That's a bop.
Yeah.
Bop or flop?
Flop.
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 I think this could be the next kids' bop, Carter.
What? Okay. Miss Meyer, is a song a bop or a flop?
Oh, bop. For sure.
Banana. Banana on my lunch
break. I'm digging it.
Yeah. I'm on lunch break.
Bop. Isaac, is a song a bop or a flop?
That's a bop.
It's a bop. Banana on my lunch break? That was a bop.
Just park the car.
Oh, would you let go of my wheel?
Park the car.
Come on.
Hey, watch it. What?
I'm Nolan.
And I'm Lindsay. And here are your announcements for this week. Prom tickets are on sale now. Tickets are $35 each and will be sold until April 30th. All students must complete a permission form and must be approved. Permission forms are available in the front office, outside room 111, and on the RHS prom website. See Ms. Cross for more information.
RHS Cross Country and Track are hosting Run for a Ringgold 5K to raise money for athletes to purchase new uniforms on April 10th. Register in the link below.
The Tiger Guard drill team leaves for nationals April 29th through May 3rd. Good luck.
The PBIS Tiger Buck Student of the Week is Paige Martin, who wins a $15 gift card, and the Teacher of the Week is Miss Lewis. Congratulations.
I'm Lindsay.
And I'm Nolan.
And those are your announcements for the week.
We're going to ask people questions. Have a celebrity visit the school, who would it be?
Ryan Gosling.
My cat, Miss Hilda.
Kobe.
That'd be Weird Al.
Could have. What core class would you have changed in your schedule?
Math.
Lunch.
When I was here back in the early 2000s, I would have gotten rid of Mr. Pierce's class.
If you have the bell to something else, what would it be?
The SpongeBob theme song.
Darth Vader's music.
Mr. Jones would really like to change it to Party in the USA by Miley Cyrus. That's what he likes to jam out to. So to help support him, I'll go with Party in the USA.
Ah!
just looking for the Sports Channel, Gary.
Mickey's the Wide Wonder. Welcome to the Man Cave. Here we're going to cover sports and more sports. First off, let's get started. Congratulations to McCain Mangum for committing to LaGrange College for football and baseball. Next, congratulations to the girls soccer for being undefeated so far. The baseball team starts region play tonight at a record of 5-5, and let's wish them the best of luck going into the rest of the region season. Now over to Cole with our Major League Sports analysis.
All right. The 11-seed Pelicans beat the 4-seed Clippers Sunday night with the best play from the weekend. Jackson Hayes murdered poor Reggie Jackson with a tomahawk throwdown. My favorite highlight from the All-Star game was Curry and Damian Lillard trading shots at the logo. Both had 8 the whole game. Also on the All-Star night, Curry beat Mike Conley in the 3-point contest by only 1 point. Thanks, Camden. Back to you.
Welcome to March Madness, the best couple weeks of our lives. 2021, it's been a crazy year, but today we're gonna go over my bracket. So, you know, most of the stuff, just casual. I have most of the top seeds winning. Over here, I do have a Georgetown upset over Colorado. Georgetown's proven themselves this year. I like them. I'm good giving them that first round win. Michigan State or UCLA, I like them over Baylor. That's comfortable. I'm good with that. Over here, we got Morehead State taking out West Virginia in the first round. I like Morehead. They have great defense. I think they can be a problem this year. Next, I absolutely despise Tennessee. So obviously I have them going out in the first round to Oregon State. Despise them. Next, we got Loyola Chicago. 2 years ago, they made a deep run in March Madness, so I could definitely see them doing it again. I have them winning their first round, taking out Illinois, the 1 seed, in the second round. I could totally see that happening. Then up top in the South region, we have North Texas taking out Purdue, first round. Yeah, so that's my round of 64. Other than that, in the round of 32, everything's pretty standard. I have all the higher seeds winning, you know. Yeah, so tune in next week and we'll cover my Sweet 16, Elite 8, Final Four, National Championship. Have a good one.
Hey guys, welcome back to Tiger Nation Tunes. Got this week's top 5 coming in with those spring summer vibes for you guys. First up, we got Washington Square Park by Messiah. Super, super fun vibe. Really love it. Next up, we got Bye Bye Baby by No Name. Real like chill rap vibe. Feels like springy, real fun. All right, next up, we got Cotton Candy Lemonade by Blue the Tiger. This is just like windows down, riding down the road. Gotta listen to it. Next up is Little by Janie Green. It's so fun. This is a song you just wanna like jump around to. So fun. Lastly, we got Sunsick by Bennett Coast. This song just feels like it makes you want to go like on an adventure. It's so fun. So that is this week's top 5 playlist somewhere over here for you guys. And see you guys later. Peace out.